mortal remains of Central Reserve Police Force, CRPF, personnel Lavkush Sharma, who lost his life in a terrorist attack in Jammu and Kashmir's Baramulla. A day later on Wednesday, martyr's body was taken to crematorium to perform last rites. In heart-wrenching video, martyr's 7-year-old son offered the mukhagni to his brave father. The kid was surrounded by a huge crowd at the crematorium.
Ready?